We've got four things you need to know about Olympics winner and sweetheart Missy Franklin. So the Olympics are well underway, and everyone here at Clever has spent plenty of time swooning over Michael Phelps, Ryan Lochte, and Matt Grievers, but it's time that we show the lady some love, right? With her stellar smile and energetic approach, 17-year-old Missy Franklin is emerging as the darling of this year's athletic events, already sporting some gold and bronze hardware. Thanks to our friends over at People.com, we have four fun facts for you guys to learn everything you need to know about this all-star swimmer. Number one, Missy is genetically engineered for this sport. She's pretty tall, standing 6'1". She's also got size 13 feet and a 6'4" wingspan. She told the Washington Post that her physique is, quote, definitely so helpful, and calls her feet, quote, built-in flippers. Number two, she's got some famous fans. Justin Bieber, yes, Justin Bieber tweeted at her saying, "Heard at Missy Franklin is a fan of mine. Now I'm a fan of hers too. Congrats on winning gold. Hashtag much love." Another fan of hers, fellow Olympian Michael Phelps. He's praised Missy for being a stud who always swims fast. Number three, she's hurt over the Colorado shooting massacre for a very specific reason. Missy is from Centennial, Colorado, but explained, quote, "Colorado in general is such a close state that when something like that happens, we're all affected by it no matter who it is. It's hitting very close to home." She's even gone as far as dedicating her first Olympic gold medal to the victims of the Aurora tragedy, truly proving that she's a girl with both tremendous heart and class. Number four, her other talents are limited, or so she says. Missy told NBC that she's a terrible artist and has zero musical talents, so it's pretty safe to say that she's sticking with swimming. I mean, personally, I thought she did a great job in the Call Me Maybe parody video, and now that we know that Bieber is a fan of hers, I think a little collabo could be amazing, right? At any rate, we're certainly proud of Missy and think that she is doing our country proud. Let me know in the comments section who your favorite Olympian has been so far. And if you're like me and you want to see a maybe Bieber, Selena, Phelps, Missy Franklin, Call Me Maybe mashup video, maybe? Holler at me below and don't forget to sub to our channel before you go. I'm your host in Hollywood, Deidre Behar, and I'll see you soon.